So here at Killington, here's my boy Ian. He's right now busting down a burrito. Just got done doing some park laps. Was pretty damn fun. We'll show you what we got here in a little while. But about to head out on the skis, give you guys my view of what the whole mountain is. I will say, how everyone says it's a big mountain, it's a big mountain. We were carving back to the car and we didn't realize we still ended up at the six pack. So we're like, wow, okay. So yeah, there's a lot to this mountain. Has a lot to offer. The beginner park's super fun, get your feet wet, and then the main couple parks, well, they just have just the one main park right now and it's pretty fun, so we're definitely gonna have to come back mid-season or late season and hit the real park. But right now we're about to head back up and go shred some more gnaw. What'd you say about that, Ian, huh? Say what's up to the camera, bro. Say what's up. Eat that burrito. But alright, let's go shred some gnaw.
Vlog. Oh, you can see it. That's cool.
Yeah, right? Yeah, my boy.
We're here in the park now.
We're here in the park. We got a park.
Last time you saw us, we were in the parking lot. We're now in the park.
Could do the only trick.
Do it.
No, you.
I'll do it on that one right there.
And so, which one?
I've been doing it all day.
Which one? The flat rail?
The one on the right.
Okay. I gotcha. Let's go.
I just wanted to do it on the floor.
Okay.
I feel like I'm gonna throw up though. I start going crazy.
All right.
What are you doing? Last time you saw me, I was eating a burrito.
Now the burrito's eating him.
See it come back.
The one's gonna talk to the other.
Dropping.
All right, following you.
I might die. Don't hit the box right behind me. Go to the side, because I might die.
Okay.
I might actually just sink.
So you want me to go on the slide?
This side, yeah.
Okay.
You're going slow.
What are you trying to do, a disco dance?
I'm going to try to do that the knowledge thing.
Okay. Oh, eat it. Oh, you're doing that thing? You're not doing this rail? All right.
There for a second.
Oh yeah, my pants are falling off. Disco box.
This rail.
What?
Try to do it. Surface five. Go real slow.
Yeah.
Let's see how much I can spin. Go really slow.
Go to the side.
Go really slow. Yeah.
Couldn't save it. Couldn't save that one.
All good. You got a whole squad out here.
Yeah, right?
I don't think they can understand me, if you know what I'm saying. Alright, we'll get a solid four.
All right, let's go.
Until we get through the second tube, there's a bank on the left. I'm gonna do like a surface five on it.
Okay. My legs are pretty weak, so. Coming. Thank you.
You can find dove and fish in the sea. You can pretend it's meant to be, but you can't stay away from me.
So I didn't get a chance to give you my final verdict on Killington. I will say it's a big mountain, has a lot of variety of terrain to offer. I can definitely see why it's one of like the top resorts to come visit here in the Northeast and even on the East Coast in general. Right now, it's definitely probably one step above Stowe, and mostly it's because of the park, as you guys saw in the video. I think the park was really good. I really enjoyed it. My friend Ian enjoyed it. So that's good. Also, it's just a lot of terrain. Like again, I said, there's a lot to offer in that mountain. And it's massive. There's a lot of different places to go and find and honestly kind of get lost. So again, like I said, we're just going to keep checking different mountains out, kind of go. So I said right now I've done what Stowe, Killington, Bolton, and you know, Bolton's, you can't really put Bolton in the same league as Killington and Stowe. I mean, it's just a local mountain, super vibey. My favorite thing about Bolton again is the night skiing, but going back to Killington, definitely say it's worth the money. If you know, if snow qualities your concern, go with Stowe right now. If lots of trail, lots of variety, easy trails to learn on, go with Killington as of right now. But
again, gonna do Sugar Bush hopefully this weekend, and after that we'll just keep knocking these different Vermont resorts off. Other than that, I hope you guys enjoy these reviews, and let's go ahead and see you on the trails.